Salman Khan and Alia Bhatt's Inshallah is similar to this old film of the superstar. Salman Khan plays a 40-plus businessman, whereas Alia Bhatt essays the role of an aspiring actress from Varanasi in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's upcoming film, Inshallah. As we all know, Salman Khan and Alia Bhatt are all set to share the screen space in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's next, titled Inshallah. The movie is unlike any other film that SLB has taken up in the last few years. It isn't a period or a war film. In fact, it's one of Bhansali's most youth-friendly projects. As we know about the plot, it is a story of a 40-plus businessman played by Salman Khan who's carefree and not as serious about his life as men his age would be. His father tells him that he will give him all his wealth only on one condition. He has to fall in love and change his lifestyle. That's also where Alia's character comes into play. Alia Bhatt plays an aspiring actress who Salman gets to fool his father. They fake a relationship, but in the course of doing so, how they actually fall in love with each other and how their world collides with what Inshallah is all about. But now the latest we hear, it seems that the plot is strikingly similar to one of Salman's previous films. We wonder if you've guessed it as well. While Salman Khan's role in Inshallah might have had a tatter hit of his character from Jab Pyar Kisi Se Hota Hai, the entire plot sounds eerily similar to another film of the superstar, Janam Samjha Karo, the film that starred Urmila Mathondkar opposite Salman. We wonder if this is true or not. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.